Hidalgo Borderfest is a 42-year-old cultural festival. Each year, Borderfest celebrates the culture of a different country, introducing the food, music, art, and history to the Hispanic population in the Rio Grande Valley. This large festival includes a world-class carnival, several entertainment stages, family attractions, a car show, and a huge food court. The festival is held at State Farm Arena in Hidalgo, Texas, just 5 minutes from the border of Mexico. Each year, the festival commences with an event called the Abrazo, Spanish for hug. The mayor of Hidalgo walks across the Hidalgo International Bridge and meets the mayor of Reynosa, Mexico, for the ceremonial hug. Each year, Borderfest highlights a top performing artist for an indoor concert at the arena. Recent years have featured Selena Gomez, the Jonas Brothers, the Zac Brown Band, Janet Jackson, Maluma, and Bad Bunny. The outdoor main stage features top talent of country, regional Mexican, and other Spanish genres. The pavilion stage hosts lucha libre wrestling, tribute bands, mariachi contests, and beauty pageants. The Budweiser Food Court stage hosts many local country and Latin groups. Each year, top novela or sports talent attend the festival, sign autographs, and thrill the crowd. Recently, the festival has hosted Rafael Amaya, El Señor de los Cielos, and Sebastián Rulli, two of the top novela stars in the world. The family area is full of entertainment. The shows vary from year to year. The 2018 festival featured a grizzly bear show, and who doesn't like to see a race with monkeys riding dogs? The host country area is dedicated to the food, arts, and history of the host country. And in 2018, guests could see a replica of the Santa Maria, one of the ships that discovered America. They could also see replicas of landmarks in Spain, all while tasting delicious paella, sampling authentic sangria, and watching cultural shows that showcase the music and dance of Spain. Hidalgo and Valley View School District children go through a 3-week state-approved curriculum studying the host country. These children are granted free entry prior to opening on the Friday of the event, and shows are performed just for them. Parades are a family favorite. Borderfest has a total of 3 parades. The Saturday morning Grand Parade routes through the city, ending up at the festival grounds. This parade is free to the public. On Saturday and Sunday at 6:30, ropes are put up and the illuminated parade travels through the festival grounds.